All right, the Return with Joe back here at the Pipkin Building, Mid-South Fairgrounds. Memphis Roller Derby's Women of Mass Destruction taking on the Nashville Lower Broads. Nashville on top, 80-58. Right now, only one jammer, Rolls-Royce for the WMDs. 7 minutes remaining in the match. Nashville has Smith, 5-star general, and Mackett. WMDs have Achilles wheel and lady problems. Electric Cal back in the match for Nashville. Wolf Blitzer back in the match for the WMDs. Now Bad Juju coming back on the floor for the WMDs. And they can't seem to get Rolls-Royce through. The Nashville jammer back in the match. 40 seconds remaining in the jam. Slayla out of pack. And Rolls-Royce will call off the jam. Managed to get 2 points there. Bring the score to 80-60. Nashville's Lower Broad still on top. This next jam will have Susan, number 3 for Nashville. Jillamall, 808 for the WMDs. Nashville has the Showstopper, Trisha Torment, Crimes. Wow. Susan out of the pack, but will not be the lead jammer. Stopper going to the penalty box for Nashville. And Electric Cow coming out of the penalty box for Nashville. And Jillamall is our lead jammer. Only 32 seconds remaining in the jam. Have a job.